Which one of you?
This is nothing personal.
Look, we can negotiate.
We didn't make you an offer to hear a counteroffer.
We made you a deal to which we expected compliance.
You lied to us.
We'll do whatever you want.
If that reflects a change in attitude, you'll have to prove it.
That's not a problem.
Really? Because it was a problem before.
It's not now.
Good. Now let me speak to Mr. E. Caviar.
I'm here.
You insulted me.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
Take out your gun.
Now stick it in that vulgar mouth of yours.